Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Hello World. I did a lot of stuff off screen. We shifted, I sifted through a lot of stuff and finished the smeltery. Let me just get these two blocks of iron. So we finished the smeltery, I built these. I found this in a bonus chest that was located here on the map. Like, it was just random. I saw like a little speck of brown. I was like, what is that? So I went out there, looked, it was a chest which had four rod of flames, which is this, a torch. So I opened it and I found some bread, some apples, some steaks, and the hatchet. So that is what was found. Didn't get anything exciting. I don't know if it was in the video last time, but had a sparkler or a diamond. I made some items that I could make a pickaxe, but I couldn't. I still only have one life. I had two. And then I went down to get some dirt and a skeleton with a pretty much a two-shot kill bow killed me. I had some grass. We had grass seeds, so I planted them. Turned into grass, which is good. We need grass. Just get this. Let's see. We got some more wheat. Blueberries, which was already there, some cactus, some more of that. I made a bookcase because when I made the what's it called? The tool station and all that, pattern chest, we got the books. Crucible was already here, those were already there. So I did finish I finished all nine of these and then I upgraded them with the level 1 upgrade thingy. So we did this one, then did the upgrade, and then manual labor. I made some dust. Now it's going to make a pulverizer. But there's also, it opened up the skystone thing. But it's dark, so we'll sleep. Probably gonna do some exploring today. Just to learn more about the city. I'm not gonna go into the archives because even though I have iron, I don't have a full set. Oh wait, I can probably make one. That's why I did that. Now we have a full set of iron armor. It might help us out a lot. Let's just do that. Need that or that. So we've got invar, which we need, and then copper. So what I'm gonna do is to make the pulverizer, we need two copper gears, and to make them, you just have an iron ingot or bullion, and then you use four copper around it. So just do that. And we need two of them, so we'll do this. Oops. Like this. Wait, I gotta make these into. Yep. Like that. Now we have two. So, put our gears in here. And put the bouillon back. Put the ingots back. Found some more. Fucking ink sacks, put that in there, put the bones here, put none of this really needs to go in there. I have another sword somewhere. I don't know exactly what happened to it. Oh, found it. Okay. So there, and then we have have some more arrows, which our bow broke. Let's see. I think that's pretty much it. So, skeleton. Gonna leave the hammer up here and all of this up here. Well, not that. I need that. Quest book, if we lose it, we can find another one. I can make another sword. So let's just go back to the city. I'm gonna try to get my stuff back, but I highly doubt I'm gonna succeed. So I'm not gonna do it until I can complete some more of the quests, like the crusher, or the pulverizer, and the stone, or the sky rock meteor thing. Damn it, there's a gap in the world again. I might have to close it and reopen it. Okay, so we're in the city. Supposedly there's a book in here, and there's a bunch of papers in there, so screw that. And, awesome. We're gonna go, be right back. Because this fixes it. For some reason, it keeps loading missing chunks. Okay, so now we got everything here, as far as I can tell. So I'm gonna start going through these houses, trying to see if I can find like some of those missing books. I don't think I can. Like, they must be hidden or something. Or maybe if I destroy these bookshelves? Surely not. Because wouldn't they all be... I don't want to destroy the bookshelves, but... I don't know where else to look for those books that are missing. Some dinner plates. Dinner plate. You can put food on the dinner plate? Oh, that is cool. Alright, that's pretty neat. It's kind of useless. Anyway... We can't get into there. And there's nothing in there. Nothing on the shelf. Nothing. Like, I don't know where to find those books. And normally it's on a table. But it's not on any of these tables that I'm finding. I really think they're hidden. Like the books. Just don't know where to look. Now we went into here looking for our, to get some cookies to eat. Okay, this goes. Where's? Oh, we already been in that one. Let's go into this one. See here, we got a plate. Nothing. There's nothing there. And nothing on the dish rack. Other than dishes. Go into here. Poppy. The third poppy. We found that. Let's see. Nothing in that one. Nothing in that one. Go claim our cookie. Then the cookie. Let's see. Do this one. See, here's a book. But I don't think it just says logbook. I think I'm not understanding why it just says logbook. It should say something else. You can't open it to look to read it. Oh look, another poppy. More dishes. Now we're gonna go into these two houses. This house. Don't see anything. These chairs. There aren't even any dishes in these houses. Like, why did they build apartments if they have houses? Like, it doesn't make sense. And one. Oh, look at the fucking clock. No dishes. It's like, these aren't apartments. These are buildings. Houses. If you will. You can't do anything with the typewriters either. Nothing. Nothing. Let's see. Nothing. Into that one. Two bookshelves. But nothing else. Kinda wonder if there might be like chests hidden in these. Oh, I'll take the cookies and another poppy. That was weird. Now we've got 3, 2, 6. What the fuck? And nothing in here. I went to that one. Went to that one, that one, that one. I think that's all of them. That door's open, that door's open. This one's not, okay. Nothing? Nothing. Like, I don't understand. You can't do anything with typewriters. Those doors are open. Doors open. Doors open. So I think that's all of the houses. Oh shit. Why are you doing this, you fucking weirdo? Open. 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 Open and then the destroyed house. I don't know. So let's go put our flowers. Our flowers into our little office building thingy. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Okay. Now, since we're here, we're gonna go sleep in the apartment building since we're in the city. Fuck, it's dark. I wonder if you can make the peanut butter cookies. Okay. Because, like, there should be a book in this room. But I don't see where one would be. It's just. Yeah, no. Unless it's hidden. What? Let me just see. gotta be here somewhere. No, they were all log books. Unless I can put them in the printing press. No, that's not how that works. I have no idea. Got no idea. So this is the only... Oh, fuck that. I am not dealing with witches. It's like the only place that someone moved into. I just don't know where else to look. Let's see. Nothing. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. I don't have a shovel or anything to dig up those all those dirt because there's chests underneath them. This game. Claim 6. Is there a way to get on the roof of Ozda? There is, somewhere. There is somebody. There's gotta be like a hidden door somewhere. I'm not seeing anything though. Maybe I should do into it. Nope, I'm not doing that. I have one life left. I'm not about to lose it. Stand on. Just grab a piece of this. Alright, I'll just look in that one. There gotta be something else.